Maria.
Hindi naman kailangan ng celebration na malaki, marami ang handa. Hindi kailangan.
Ay, basta hindi naman kailangan.
Celebrate kasama ang pamilya.
Yes.
So ano ang wish mo sa iyong husband this year?
Sana damihan pa niya yung mga ano niya, mga picture-picture niya hanggang di. Ano nga tawag doon? Dad bud? Ha? Dad bud. Yeah. Hunk and a half. Damihan mo pa yan. Sige lang. Sige lang, Han. Support kita dyan. But my... Ako, more than wish, I just want to say thank you to him for taking care of me while I was sick, taking care of the whole family. Kasi alam mo, pag-asawa mo, kung ano yung sakit mo, sakit din niya yun eh.
Correct.
Hindi man niya physically mararamdaman, but he carries it because he doesn't want to see you suffer like that. And so he was suffering with me, and I thank God for him every day. I told him this the other day that I don't know if it's at all possible kasi I'm so in love with him. Nadagdagan pa. Hindi ko alam kung posible pa yon, pero I am so, so, so in love with my husband. Nagdagdagan pa, and I just want to say thank you for just taking care of me.
Napakasarap naman ng message na yun.
Bakit ka parang let it teary? Ay, ma'am,
Wala lang na nakakatawa yung first time niya akong minasage. Umiiyak ako the whole time. Not because, kasi masarap yung massage. I was very touched that he was doing that for me, and I know he was tired. He came from taping the whole day and he was giving me massages. So parang, are you serious? So nandun ako, umiiyak ako. Umiiyak ako talaga. Hindi dahil masakit yung ulo ko. But I was just deeply touched by the, you know, the gesture, the effort. Nag-aral pa yata magmasahe.
Uh-uh. Parang ako yung gustong umiyak eh. Sana all. Parang naiiyak ako. Sana all.
Dadating din yan. Alam mo, when you're not... Normally, when you're not expecting it eh. Like when he came into my life, I... Parang nag-surrender na ako. Parang, siguro ganito na lang ako. You know what I mean? But he came at the right time, at the right moment. Although, our beginning was very difficult. And it was very hard and very painful. Pero ngayon, ang daming mali sa umpisa namin. But God gave us another chance. And He made it right for us.
Thank you, Lord. Super. Kasi si Lord ang naging center sa kanilang relasyon.
It's very important to have God in the center of your relationship. Otherwise, it's not gonna work.
Nalaman ni...